Oh, hey, Chloe. I didn't see you there. What, me? Oh, I was just... Ugh, no. Well, well, what's a place like you doing in a girl like this? Wait, that's not it. What's up, Chloe? So, your place or mine? I know this might seem a bit out there, but here goes. I'm shooting my shot. Ever since I saw you on the first day of school, I thought, whoa, is that the most beautiful goddess who's beauty transcends this very plane of existence. Uh-huh. I mean, call me crazy, but I friggin' love you, Chloe. And I don't care who knows it. So, you know, wanna go out sometime? She must have mentioned something about me. Maybe a letter?
Nope, she hasn't said anything to us, sorry. You do know that you're just wasting your time with her, right? I mean, Chloe has like crazy high standards.
Julian? What are you doing here? How did you even get in?
I said I was your study partner, and your mom let me in. Look, Chloe, I gotta know, do you like me or not? You must have read what I wrote to you.
I thought I made it perfectly clear. Why are you still bothering me about this?
All you do is ignore me, but you've never actually said no. So, don't leave a guy hanging.
I don't have time for this, Julian. Go home. If I let you kiss me once, are you gonna promise that you'll leave me alone?
Yeah, sure. You do realize this makes me want you more.
Stick to your promise, Julian.
What's her problem?
Haven't you heard? She's sworn off high school guys for good. She's even dating some college guy now.